Hello guys, before we start our video, Merry Christmas. My main motto was to wish you Merry Christmas. So that's why I'm making a video, and this video is about how to take a screenshot of Windows 8.1 or 8 or 10. It's not important in only Windows, you can just feature come in Windows 10 also. I'll make another video, I think so. So you can check the link in the description. So what you have to do is to take a screenshot on your Windows. You can just go over here, click search and type over here screenshot. Type over here, open this cutter. So what this tool will do, you don't have to install it, is free on your Windows computer. So what you have to do is, you can see over here, click new over here. So it will allow you, you can just take a piece over here right there if you want this part like this. So it will come, and for sharing files, save as, yeah, simply cut, no. And once again you have to do type process only. If you want another like this, you can select the option full screen, like over it will show full screen here. Once again click new if you don't want to, and you can see, you can take a full screen right over here, and do other similar guys. And yeah, this is a cutout. If you want a cutout, last option, I mean, so click over here. And I know it worked, yeah. So this is the cutout. You can just, if you want this part only, like you can see, it will take a cutout. Like suppose send the face right over here. You have to click in this icon new, and like this it will take a cutout. Over it, and for saving, save as in the computer, type your file name, whatever you like, and the image is saved successfully. If you don't believe me, you can check out right over it. See. So guys, if you like this video, make sure to like, share, subscribe. Make sure to subscribe. Merry Christmas once again to my all my viewers, and I am make another video on my Christmas special video on my another channel. If you don't know already, go ahead and subscribe. The link is given in the description, all of the links. Until then, I will see you next time. Peace out. Bye friends. Merry Christmas.